Accusations, don't know where to take them. Inspirations, getting hard to fake it. Concentration, never run to break it. Situation, never what you want it to be. Of never making mistakes. Self-indulgence, such a hard habit to break. It's all just a waste of time in the end. Don't care, so why should I even pretend? Motivation, such an aggravation. Accusations, don't know how to take them. Inspirations, getting hard to fake it. Concentration, never run to break it. Situation, never what you wanted.
Hey guys.
I'm Christian Erickson.
You're a jerk.
I know.
You're a jerk.
I know.
You're a jerk.
I know.
You're a jerk.
Other kids think of me as a skater, rocker, punk, but I don't see it. I think I come across to people as obnoxious, funny, rude, and insane.
Think they are stupid and that people should just leave each other alone, because it just means everybody's judging everybody. Like, people just end up judging other people before they even know them.
Looking good.
The band kids are, you know, some of the, like, I don't know how I would describe it, but yeah, I'd see myself be like, oh, he's probably, like, in the music, or, you know, he's probably in the band or something like that, you know, not one of those jock type people. Can't be too particular about a certain thing. For me, you know, I like a little bit of everything. It's just like with sports, I've played just about every sport, and like even in music, I try to, you know, listen to every type of music, and I try to just, it's easy to get along with people if you're not super retarded or weird. I think school is like, sometimes it seems like a waste of time, and sometimes it seems like a lot of fun. Like, a lot of the extra stuff that goes on outside the classroom is a lot of fun, and a lot of things that do happen in the classroom are a lot of fun. But then there's times where school, it's just a complete waste of your time. It could hold you back from what you really want to do.
Camera's out, I'm not gonna act normal.
I know, I'm like,
everyone's like, they're all like, hello.
Well, I have school, I have work, and I have my band, which, you know, school demands a lot, work demands a lot. My band is just, my band is like that mediator that kind of balances everything out, and I still have my friends, and I just try to do as much as I can while I can, while I'm here. You just do it.